success isn't defined by dimensions. It can't be measured in inches or even the metric system. But if you look real close, you can see the reflection of humanity. Everybody's trying to be somebody, but they don't know why it's not working. Misconceptions, you can buy them by the dozen. A dime a dozen, I guess that's what we've become. Just replicas of the ones who wear their own crowns, self-proclaimed kings, and we've lost sight of everything that means anything. And I don't want anything more than what you're willing to give, all you're willing to give. And I don't. Life isn't limited to what we see with our eyes, but rather defined by what we perceive with our minds and our five senses combined, and everything we've ever experienced in our lives. Boy, can't go back to the rhythm of whatever this is, whatever I've been living in for the past 19 years. It feels like something's missing. Maybe it's 'cause all my love has had conditions, and I don't want anything more than everybody's gilded, but we acting like we gold, acting like we know, acting like we're perfect, like we ain't even nervous, even though we should reverse it, switching lanes and swerve it, straight edge, like dress perfect, church attendance don't mean nothing, anybody can go listen to a sermon, with a fancy button shirt on, but that don't make you Christian, no, that don't make you anything but present in the building. Architecturally we built it indestructible, Titanic, if you're shooting for the star, ended up in Atlantis. My life, but even though I'm so worthless, you said I'm worth it, you said I'm perfect, and I don't want in it more than love, and more than love, more than love, and more than love, and more than love, and more than.